What's up, guys? This is Focus Motion on a Tuesday, August the 2nd. You guys hear that? I do have a little background music going on. I haven't done anything in regards to doing some sort of editing. We're basically uploading straight to YouTube, and I'm doing the getaway by playing music while I'm talking. There's the background music. The background music, kind of give you information on that, is a song called Tonight by Toby Mac, the Christian R&B singer, and a really cool album, actually. Let me take a look at the, the album's actually called Tonight. Artist is Toby Mac. The song is actually Tonight, so basically the cover song of the album, so to speak. But check it out. One. A lot of things happened since, was it Monday? Was it dying last or Sunday? I'm not sure. Wait, Monday? Yeah, Monday. Yesterday. See, I told you. There's a lot of things happening. I met up with a friend named Kyle. We touched bases. We haven't seen each other in about maybe a year and a half. He's a entrepreneur, businessman. It felt great to see him because, for one, catching up and stuff, but also because I'm very entrepreneurial-minded, very business-sense-minded, and it's kind of like a motivating factor or a refresher of sorts. When I saw Kyle, I'm like, hey, yeah, it reminds me of what I am all about, and just creating businesses, doing startups, stuff like that. That feels good. Kind of wakens up the soul a little bit. And so that's cool. So did that. Talk business, talk stuff like that. Caught up. My brother gave me a laptop. He hasn't really used it, so I'm working on getting the laptop up and running. Then I got to work on my laptop because my monitor's kind of out. So fixed. So I've been doing a lot of restoring, antivirus, defragging of the hard drives and so forth. I'm really curious to see how this music comes off in the background. But anyway, cool, whatever. But I promised you guys on the last video log that I was going to have to put a background music and an intro. So one out of two ain't bad. I got the background music, no intro. And I will get that done. And then once I get that done, I'm pretty sure they'll have the background music done too. So you won't be hearing the ghetto-fied version of the speaker hitting the music. In the background, you'll be seeing it or hearing it. Kind of a smooth, seamless transition as I'm talking. Plus the editing credits too. So anyway, yeah. Hope you guys enjoying all this. So what else? I got maybe 10 minutes before I get to go to work. Phone just went off. I updated a lot of information on Facebook. You can find me guys on Facebook under John Lombard. You can also find me on Twitter under Focus Motion. You can find me on Skype, Focus.Motion. My website will be up soon. I'm working on that too as well. That's another project I got going on. Just an overwhelming amount of projects going on all at once. But that's how I like it, because I like to stay constantly busy. But, of course, you've got to stay focused motion, right? Anyway, also got a project. I got a betonq.com. Check that out. Great site. It's basically a community of poker players. Basically, run by poker players for poker players. So, it's a free site. Just jump on it. You get a monthly free drawing. You can be, like, for example, James Park, he just won a tournament book. He's just a member. That's all you have to do is be a member. And register is free. Do that. We have monthly pre-rolls. My music just went out, so I'm going to replay it again. Get out by fashion. I'm going to get ready for it. that came up with that idea, like, let's do it. I'm gonna get that done. So, lots of pepper. Bye, guys.
Pull away from the love that would have been there. Stop believing that your situation's unfair.